Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to learn circular linked list. We know pointer, pointed to arrays, linked list, node representation, single linked list, traversing and searching a single linked list, insert into, delete from a single linked list. What are the operations available in single linked list and double linked list? So in the last classes we discussed, we learned it. Okay, ma. So then today we want to learn circular linked list. So circular linked list. Here before going to learn circular linked list, so this is called linked list. We know clear. So these are the nodes. So in the single linked list, each node has how many parts? Two parts. The first one is data part, and the last one is next. So that holds the address of the another variable, another node. Clear? That is called the next part. So this is single linked list, all of you. Then the next one is what are the types of linked list? Single linked list, double linked list, circular single linked list, and circular double linked list. Today we are going to learn circular single linked list and circular double linked list. We know this is the single linked list. Circular means, so this last node to next equal to first node, then there is no null. Clear? Last node to next equal to first node. Clear, all of you? So this is circular linked list. That's enough, only the difference. So this is the data, how to create a node, then what are the operations on single linked list, then all the operations are also available in the circular linked list, circular single linked list, and all the operations available in the circular single linked. All the operations means inserting, deleting, traversing. Inserting, deleting, traversing. Traversing means displaying. So inserting, we can insert an element at the beginning of the list, end of the list, and middle of the list. Then deleting an element from the beginning of the list, end of the list, and middle of the list. Clear? Single linked list and double linked list. Clear, all of you? This is the single linked list. See, all of you, observe. So inserting at a specific location, then a deletion operation, deletion from the beginning of the list, deletion from the end of the list, deletion at a specific location. Next one is double linked list. This is double linked list. So each node has three parts. The first part is the previous. This is a pointer variable. It holds the address of the previous node. The middle one is the data part. It holds the data. Then the next one is the pointer variable. It is also holds the address of the another next node. So this is the double linked list. So then these are the operations on double linked list. Insert a node at any, at the beginning of the double linked list, insert a node at end of the double linked list, insert a node any position of the double linked list. Same deletion operations also. Then a display. Here display, what is the difference between the single linked list and double linked list? Single linked list is a one-way list, double linked list is a two-way list. Here backward and forward traversals are available. This is an advantage. Backward and forward traversals are available from left to right and right to left. Clear? Insertion in the double linked list. How to insert at the beginning of the double linked list. This is insertion. Our next one is, this is the, so insertion at the last. Next one, this is insertion at the middle of the list. Double linked list. Clear? So then this is the deletion operation. Deletion from first, deletion from end, deletion from middle. Clear? These are the deletion operations. There's a display operation from left to right, and then there are two display operations. This is from left to right. This is from right to left. Clear? So forward and backward traversals. So then what is circular queue? What is circular linked list? Circular linked list. Simply, what is circular linked list? A circular in a single, what is circular? Single linked list. In a single linked list, every node points to its next node in the sequence, and the last node points null in single linked list. Remember, so in last node point is, what is a value? Null pointer. But in circular linked list, every node points its next node in the sequence, but the last node points to the first node in the list. Last node points to the first node in the list. Clear? So this is the linked list. The last node to next equal to first node. The last node to next equal to first node. This is a single linked list. This is a single linked list. This is circular single linked list. This is circular single linked list. Clear all of you? Then this is the last node. Last node to next equal to first node. Clear all of you? So a circular linked list is a sequence of elements in which every element has a link to its next element in the sequence, and the last node, last element has a link to the first element. Last element has a link to the first element. This is the last element has a link to the first element. Clear? So this is called circular linked list. This is called circular linked list. Clear all of you? So then the next one, operations. What are the operations on circular single linked list? Insertion, deletion, and display. Same operations. Clear? Before we implement actual operations, first we need to set up empty list. Clear? First perform the following steps before implementing actual operations. So first of all, we should define the header files. We should user define functions. We should declare the node in data structures. So the node has two parts, data part and next part. Define a node pointer head set to null. Okay, so then implement the main function. Then insert, now to insert an element. In a circular linked list, the insertion operation can be performed in the following. So insert at beginning of the list, same as single linked list. So insert at the end of the link list. So insert at a specific location in the list, clear? So same as single linked list and double linked list operations, insert operations. Insert in beginning of the, create a new node. The first we want to create a new node. So why? We want to insert a node at the beginning of the list, clear? So first of all, we want to create a node. Then check whether the list is empty. Check the whether the list is empty. Where head equal to null, list is empty. Otherwise, list having some elements. Then there is no full condition in a linked list. Remember, then there is no full overflow condition in the linked list. Clear? So then the third point, if it is empty, then set head equal to new node. If it is an empty, then head equal to new node. First node equal to head. Clear? And node to next equal to head. Node to next equal to head. Here step four, if it is not empty, then define a node pointer temp and initialize with head. Clear? Then create a, if it is not empty, then define a node pointer temp. Temp, the node pointer is called temp, and initialize with head, where head equal to temp. Keep moving the temp to its next node until it reaches to the last node. Here temp to next equal to head, temp to next equal to head. New node to next equal to head, head equal to new node, and temp to next equal to head. So inserting, so then the next one is inserting at specific location. This is an algorithm for inserting at specific location. Create a new node. First of all, we want to create a new node. Then read a value, the value assigned into the new node. Clear? The node we want to insert in the specific location of the circular linked list. Check whether the list is empty, head equal to null. Otherwise, then head equal to new node and new node to next equal to the same previous algorithm. So if it is not empty, then define a node pointer temp and initialize with head, where temp to next equal to head. Clear? Keep moving the temp to its next node until it reaches to the node after which we want to insert the new node, until temp to data is equal to location. Here location is the node value after which we want to insert the new node. So where we want to insert a new node. Clear? Every time check whether the temp is reached to the last node or not. If it is reached to last node, then display given node is not found in the list, insert not possible, and terminate the function. Otherwise, move the temp to next node. If temp is reached to the exact node after which we want to insert the new node, then check whether it is last node, temp to next equal to head. If temp is last node, then set temp to next equal to new node and new node to next equal to head. Clear? So then if temp is not last node, then set new node to next equal to temp to next and temp to next equal to new node. All of you. So just listen. Tomorrow I will explain with the board. Clear? Tomorrow I will explain with the board. Just listen. So this is the algorithm for inserting a new node at a specific position in the circular linked list, single circular linked list. Clear? So then the next one is deletion. Same here, deletion, deleting from beginning of the list, deleting from end of the list, deleting a specific node, deleting a specific node. Here, deleting from beginning of the list, we can use the following steps to delete a node from beginning of the circular linked list, all of you. So then simply beginning of the same single linked list operation, all of you. This is the circular linked list in your material, third unit material. So if the next pointer of the last node points to the first node to the list, so this is the last, the last pointer next equal to star. Clear? What are the advantages of single linked list? These are the advantages of single linked list. What are? If we are at node, then we can go to any node, but in linear linked list it is not possible to go to previous nodes. Clear? Why? So this is an advantage. Why? So we want to move from last to first, whereas in single linked list then there is no provision from last to move from last to first, but whereas in single linked list the last link, the last node next equal to first, then the control moves from last to first. Here moving like circle, moving like a circle, the control moving like circle, that is an advantage. It saves time when we have to go to the first node from the last node. Yes or no? So it can be done in a single step because there is no need to traverse the in between nodes. But in double linked list we will have to go through in between nodes. Clear? It concerns the deletion operation in a single linked list. To delete a desired node, it is necessary to give the address of first node to the list. Clear? We want to delete an element from the list, then the previous node next equal to previous node next to next, then the current node is removed. Clear? So these are the advantages. What are the disadvantages of circular linked list? It is not easy to reverse the linked list. Clear? It is not easy to reverse the linked list. Why? This is also one way circular, this is also one way from left to right only. So then the next one, second one, if proper care is not taken, then the problem of infinite loop can occur. Then the problem of infinite loop can occur. The problem care is not taken, then there is no care, no conditionally exit. Then it is repeating again and again at the same time. Okay, in the same list of elements again and again. Why? This is a circular linked list. This is a like circle. So then control here starts just like a cycle wheel. Then there is no break, or bike wheel, then there is no break. What is happening? Then the wheel repeating again and again, 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 then there is no break until hit someone. Clear? So then that is the disadvantage. So if a proper care, next one, third point, if we at a node and go back to the previous node, then we cannot do it in a single step. So instead we have to complete the entire circle by going through the in between nodes, and then we will reach the required node. Clear? So all of you, so then this is the circular linked list. Circular linked list, what are the operations in circular linked list? Same all the operations. What are the operations available in the single linked list? Those operations are allowed here, remember. Then what are the advantages and disadvantages? I show it here. Clear? Next one is the double linked list, circular double linked list, circular double linked list, double circular list. So here also the first one, the start one to previous equal to last. Here see, the start one previous to, in the previous examples the start one previous equal to null. So in the circular linked list and the circular double linked list, the last one previous equal to last, the last one next equal to first. Here starting previous, this is start previous equal to last, the last next equal to start. Then so this is the circular double linked list diagram. Clear? This is the circular double linked list diagram here. So then here moving control from left to right, again and again until the condition becomes false. And also right to left. So, and also right to left again and again. Clear? So, double circular, double linked list, circular, double linked list. So, in the double circular list, the next pointer of the last node points to the first node and previous node, and previous pointer of first node points to the last node. In the double linked list, the next pointer of the last node, this is the next pointer of the last node points to the first node. Clear? The previous of the first node points to the last node. The following code here, last to next equal to start. Last, this is last to next equal to start. Then start to previous, this is start to previous equal to last. Clear? So these are the double linked list. What are the operations available in double linked list? Those all applicable in double circular linked list. Same. Clear? Next one, the following code makes double linked list as circular double linked list. So what are the advantages and disadvantages of double linked list? Circular double linked list. So what are the advantages? We can traverse in both directions from starting to end as well as from end to starting. It is easy to reverse the linked list. It is easy to reverse the linked list. If we are at a node, then we can go to any node, but in linear linked list, it is not possible to reach the previous node. Clear? Disadvantages. It requires more space for node because one extra field is required for pointer to previous next. So each node has so many parts? 3 parts. The first one is the previous, next one is the data, and last one is the next. That's why here occupies more space. Clear? These are the disadvantages. So then applications of linked list, linked stacks, linked queues, tomorrow we will discuss. Okay, all of you. Then today, so we learned circular linked list and circular double linked list. Yes, circular linked list and circular double linked list. So tomorrow I will give explanation with example using board. Clear, all of you? So good, all the best.